So this is the egg case for our praying mantises that Rebecca just got and received them today. So it says about 4 to 6 weeks, 4 to 10 weeks. Start to emerge, start to light up like a little, like an alien casing from the movie Aliens. I think that's where they got all their ideas from, is watching insects. You can see where they cut it from the twig, where mommy laid her eggs. Very interesting. Remember the one that I saw once upon a time looked more or less like a trilobite on a wall. Yeah, there you go. It has these kind of markings. Little striated little markings. And if you didn't know better, you just swear it was like a little rock or a nut. Something, but look at it, it's very, very interesting. So we're going to cut those puppies loose in the tank with Bobo and help provide some maintenance from the crickets and everything so it doesn't get too overly populated.